I don't know why you're so upset. It's not a big deal. If you've heard someone say that statement to you, then you know what it feels like to be emotionally invalidated. So, what is emotional invalidation? Invalidation is when you tell somebody that their thoughts and feelings are incorrect. So, a validating way to say the same thing would be, "This is clearly a big deal for you. How can I help?" I am a student of psychology, and let's talk more about well-being.